Make we quickly look at one pound with headline story them. Osai, the Supreme Court na salon do officially begin look inside Chief Alhaji Samuel Sumana in case against the state na the Supreme Court yesterday. Well, as they start this, the lead defense counsel for Alhaji Chief Samuel Sumana, when a lawyer Charles Francis Magai, talk na the Supreme Court say, one thing we inclined wants for no but now if the Salon Constitution give power to President for sack and Vice President if enough fella waiting there inside the Constitution. We got reporter Matthew Kwati, been there and go update we.
When the plaintiff in lawyer Charles Francis Magai being begin for gi in submission them na the Supreme Court for defend in client Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana in substantive matter for in case where he don't care go na the Supreme Court against the state, been begin na the Supreme Court Tuesday, July 21, 2015. He say, na two thing them, the one for make the Supreme Court judge them answer, when na whether the Salon Constitution give the President the power for sack in Vice President apart from the correct procedure for do that way they na the Salon Constitution. The second thing where lawyer Charles Francis Magai been talk na court say, Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana in team of lawyer them, one for make the Supreme Court answer, now that if the President in Supreme Executive Authority where he get include the power for sack the Vice President. The plaintiff in lawyer Charles Francis Magai carry on inside in submission say, because of the action where the President been take for sack the Vice President, Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana, the President don't violate the 1991 Salon Constitution. Same way, so the plaintiff in lawyer, Charles Francis Magai, continues say, the appoint where the President been appoint Victor Bokari for as Vice President of Salon, they against the Salon Constitution. For sake of this, lawyer Magai say, the plaintiff, Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana, for continue for be the Vice President of Salon, because na elect Salon people then be elect him as Vice President, and if for be Vice President sote in term of office done. Same way so lawyer Charles Magai say, no evidence no day before the Supreme Court for proof say, Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana been go na the American Embassy na Salon for seek asylum, and he been abandon Salon people them na the country. We make the President say that na one of the reason them we make he been sack the Vice President. Lawyer Charles Francis Magai been continue inside submission say, the President say, he been sacked the Vice President Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana because the All People's Congress APC party been pull him na the party and he not to member of the party again. For sake of this, lawyer Charles Francis Magai say, the plaintiff Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana been get option them where the APC been pull him na the party, where na for make he join other political party or where na for make he go form his own political party. For sake of that, lawyer Magai say the President not being for sacam as Vice President because he not to member of the APC party again, as the Salon Constitution not say the President and the Vice President for be member them of the same political party. For sake of all this, lawyer Magai end up say the Salon Constitution say now Parliament no more get the legal right for sack the Vice President if he been done do bad way he been they perform in constitutional duty as Vice President na the country. We lawyer pa Momo Fofana, we na one of the lawyer them for Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana been they make in submission. He say Section 51 inside the 1991 Salon Constitution we say the President been for care Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana in matter go na Parliament for make Parliament go debate on the allegation them where the APC party been don't make against him before them pull him as Vice President. Now the only correct procedure inside the Salon Constitution where the President been for use for sack him. Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana in other lawyer Pa Momo Fofana been same way so make submission na court say, now the President been create the vacancy for Vice President, illegal one, as that not day na the 1991 Salon Constitution, because point where the President be appoint Victor Bokari for as Vice President of Salon unconstitutional. Lawyer Pa Mom talk na court say na Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana na the legitimate vice president na Saloon, as na elect Saloon people them be elected them during the 2012 presidential election where President Ernest Bai Koroma be win na the country. For sake of this, he say Victor Bokari for not to the legitimate vice president of Saloon. Lawyer Pamomo Fofana end up inside in submission then say Alhaji Chief Sam Sumana in case where he don't care go na the Supreme Court against the state, not to political matter, but he say the plaintiff in team of lawyer them, where they defend them upon this case na the Supreme Court, they try for defend the 1991 Saloon Constitution, the House of Parliament, the Saloon Judiciary, and Saloon people them against the president in supreme executive authority where he gets na the country. The acting Chief Justice, Justice Valicious Thomas, do adjourn this case to Monday, July 27 this year. For Radio Democracy, Matthew Kwate, the report.